The brand Thrasher is a skateboarding magazine founded in January 1981 by Eric Swenson and published by High Speed Productions Incorporated of San Francisco. Thrasher consists of skateboard and music-related articles, photography, and skatepark reviews. It also consists of websites, which has an online store, video collections, and a radio show. Besides being an online sensation, the company owns and operates the Double Rock Indoor Skateboarding Facility in San Francisco. The magazine's first editor was Kevin Thrasher, but later in 1993, Jake Phelps was named editor. And 1999 was a big year for Thrasher's company. This is the year the magazine sponsored a PlayStation game called Thrasher Skate and Destroy. The game was later imported to Japan and published by UEP Systems. A Game Boy Color version was also developed, but later was canceled. After this temporary recognition, sadly on March 14, 2019, the longtime editor Jake passed away. Shirts, sweatshirts, jackets, and hats, and practically anything else you could think of can be found on their personal website. The running website can be found on ThrasherMagazine.com and is at easy access to the public. This has been Christina Flowerdew reporting for SCTV.